Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why
Corporal?
Are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like...
Corporal, stay safe out there.
Lost leg, come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky.
Boozer, can you hear me? Deacon of Lost Leg Camp, come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman, Ricky.
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
A word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Okay, militia gear. Looks like they got dragged off. More tracks. Got ya. Okay. Let's take a look around. Should do it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got the colonel. I've spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks!